What is up, fellow Saiyan? It is I, your host, Saiyan Elite, and I'd like to welcome you to another Monday Night Combat. Tonight, we got X-Men Mutant Academy 2 for the PlayStation. This, I played the shit out of, unlocked every character, like, when I was younger, granted, not on the cab, that's what my intentions are now. But, what do you guys say we hop into this bad bitch? Alright. PlayStation, where are you? Here we go. Alright, so it came out in 2001. I think the first one either came out in 99 or 2000. So, like, this one, big improvement. It has, you know, a lot more characters. There's a lot of unlockable characters. I don't know. You got a lot of people probably never heard of it, but, I mean, I'm a huge X-Men fan. And this, I don't know, this one always kind of stuck out to me. Let's get it. Oh, wrong button, dumbass. Yeah, I get it. That Storm's outfit. I don't know what the hell they're going for to be there. That's bad. Look at these graphics, man. That wasn't a bad little cutscene for PlayStation. I had a few. Resident Evil 3. That one. Those ones were pretty good. Professor X looks creepy as fuck here, dude. Look, he don't even have he don't have pupils in his eyes, man. Look, that's creepy as shit. If he came and told me he wanted to leave a school with children, I'd be like, nah, you pedo, get the fuck out of here. He's like two super child sensing powers. Don't trust him. Don't trust that creepy Professor X at all. I'm gonna start with Cyclops, because I think if you beat it with Cyclops, I think that, I don't know if that unlocks Spider-Man. I know Spider-Man's on the Cyclops spot, but I don't exactly remember how you, I don't know how you unlock him. I wonder if he's the first unlockable character, though.
Let's do this by the numbers.
Sugar? Different experience with the, arcade controls. Bitch. God, block. Oh! Me.
You've got a long way to go.
Okay. because your special meter hit the bottom of the screen there. First one's like a light special, there's a medium one, or like a combo. Oh, fuck, that ain't. Ooh, I beat her out of it. That got me trapped in this fucking corner.
Dirty bitch.
I shouldn't be struggling with this. I'm not used to these, like, an arcade panel, like... How'd she grab me? Get her. What the fuck was that shit? That's a bitch.
You've got a long way to go.
Give her the Joe Exotic. He read that whole thing really died out pretty quickly, huh?
Don't make me hurt.
Damn it.
You read it up, Lady Lambert.
Whoa. What the fuck is going on there? Mean old Cyclops popped up. Light him up.
Perhaps more time in the danger room.
Oh! I snuck that block in at the last second.
You've got a long way to go.
You got a long way to go. Get your damn hands off her, Biff. Why is it so wet? Is that water? Or just grease? Eyeball grease?
Don't make me hurt.
That is eyes.
Don't discharge fluid. Oh. Man, come on, man. Your wife's gonna slap you around. Again. Do a psychic head.
A clean victory.
trying to build up that middle one because I haven't used it yet. You gotta like keep moving them around, but because these arcade buttons are laid out, it keeps fucking up.
Victory.
A clean victory. Huh.
Let's do this by the numbers.
You're not lava, though.
Oh, dude, he's hopping around. I'm getting bitched by Toad. Come on, hit him. Hit him with. Oh! Fuck, that's not good. Dude, he's got some wicked fucking combos, man. Ow! I just got beat by Toad. That hurts his soul. Oh my god! Dude, Toad? Toad?
I win!
Yeah, some retrying. Fucking around. Losing the Toad.
For the sake of all humanity.
Introducing the Great Toad!
I didn't even do that many fucking moves. I jumped right into his lap! Oh.
I win!
Oh, he gave me the toe smash. Dude, he just gets you in the fucking corner. Get him this time. I needed that. He's so fucking quick! Alright, I guess, like, the best move would be to stay the fuck away from him. Oh, he just comboed that shit and just countered it. Alright, I got my
perhaps
special.
More time in the danger room.
As soon as he jumped. I can't get out of the fucking corner. Oh, by the skin of my nuts.
You've got a long way to go.
Shut up, Cyclops. I'm just being you so I could try to get this Spider-Man.
For the sake of all humanity.
You dare stand in my way?
These creepy ass face when that happened. Some fucking shadow demon. Punched her in the thigh for the KO. Hell yeah.
A clean victory.
Later up.
You've got a long way to go. Let's do this by the numbers.
I summon the full power of the storm.
Oh! I'll let her the fuck up.
A clean victory. Got a long way to go. Don't make me hurt you.
Behold my might.
Oh! No! Right there!
Xander taught you nothing.
Long way to go.
I'm so sick of hearing Cyclops' cheesy ass line. Sit down.
A clean victory,
Mr. Lensher. Turn it down.
For the sake of all humanity.
Just a little bit.
Your spirit seems troubled.
Finally got one.
You've got a long way to go. More time in the danger room.
Let's go, Bob.
Let's do this by the numbers.
Special delivery.
Oh, he's gonna jump me like that. You gotta fucking stick me in the corner like that! Wow, don't get stuck in the corner with Wolverine. Guess that's the moral of the fucking story, huh? God damn it.
Huh?
son of a bitch. Oh, I barely got that one.
A clean victory.
Dude, he just tries to get you in that fucking corner and he won't let you out. That was my chance! Oh, he should have did his special! Look at that! Oh, man!
Cut it, bub.
Fuck!
Let's do this by the numbers.
Special delivery.
More time in the danger room.
I was doing the counter. Damn it. I knew that was gonna happen, that's why I didn't use that special yet.
Second best, don't cut it, bub.
Come on. Come on, I need to get through this, because I'd like to be Wolverine next. No! What a way to fucking blow the game, huh? Dude, he just keeps fucking leaping! Please be your ultimate. Why would that go back to that side? That was useless. Look at his life. Oh my god. It's fucking
amateur.
Clean victory.
King Bomb.
got a long way to go. For the sake of all humanity.
What challenge can you be?
Clean victory. You've got a long way to go.
How many people are left at this point? Do you have to go through them all? Okay. Yeah, see, because it made that noise. That's never soft, it always does that. What a stupid fucking cutscene. Congratulations, Cyclops. You're the lamest of the lame.
Cyclops.
No, that I didn't know that I was gonna do that. I did not know that was gonna do. There's a way to get it to fucking. You either get costumes or something. I didn't mean to do that. Come on, get out of here. Is this a different costume? No. I swear it was right. That's clearly not supposed to be there.
Cyclops.
So why would circle do? Is it, I forget how you pick different costumes. I thought it was square and circle. But there was a way if you... I forget how you unlock... But I think you need to get to that stage. It's like on top of a building. Is this a different costume?
For the sake of
gray. Wow.
That's unique. Phoenix.
I don't want to do that either. I'm gonna beat someone else. That sound though, when it did that never stop sound. I swear like you would press select on it. Make sure I save the game. You like it, Swetzel? What's going on, buddy? There's Cerebro mode. That tells you what you unlocked. Items unlocked. I know you could get, like, Professor X, you could get Spider-Man, but, like, Professor X is under Magneto's. I'm about to look this up real fast, because I need to... Okay, just if you gotta just encounter him. Hold L1. But you have to fight him first, okay. I don't even know if that's the button I have set for that. I guess you just have to encounter him. Okay. So I just have to eventually encounter him. So we'll do Wolverine next. Second arcade mode. Hey man, I want to get Spider-Man on here. He's fun to play with.
Delivery.
I didn't pay attention. I was
introducing the
fuck. I already picked I had to beat it with Cyclops because I thought that's what got me Spider-Man, but clearly that's not what it was. I don't know any Wolverine's moves, this could be bad. Oh man. I'd rather get Toad in the beginning of the game than towards the end, because he's a bitch.
That's the best you can do.
I don't know what he does. Off the Toad! That is that one. I don't know what to do for him. Oh, that was pretty cool. No! I got Toad booted!
Toad is the greatest.
Get out of here! He spit on me! Fuck!
Maybe now you take Toad seriously.
That sucks.
Good. You're not lava, Toad.
You take that fucking bug. Dude. I hate Toad. Corner, is your headset working on Xbox? Huh? Dude. He just fucking walked right through me. Your headset works for Xbox? Is your headset broke? Is your headset work or is it broke?
No.
Look at that one. Really into it. What? Pap is broke. I wish I knew his moves! I wish I knew his moves! Until I beat him, it's not gonna show me what his fucking special moves are either. Just show me his fucking moves one time so I can just see him. My dude's still standing. He didn't even fall down. This should not be this hard on fucking Toad.
Special delivery.
You will give Toad respect.
Learn to appreciate. Look! I can't even fucking do nothing. He's gone. Fuck it. Fuck
that
him.
The best you can do.
Come on, get off the fucking wall, man! Dude, I can't fucking touch him! How do you like being in a corner, Toad? Jesus Christ. I just want to see his fucking moves. Okay, down, forward, XO. Down, back. Okay, turn square, right, forward, back, XO.
Special delivery.
Technology shall win the day.
See, now I'm starting to get...
That the best you can do?
Hey. Hey, man. Hey, Wetzel. I don't hear that. I had to do it. But I know the moves now. At least I know the moves.
Special delivery.
En garde.
Special. No! And I used that fucking
you
special against him too. Dude, he just kept fucking teleporting and coming back. Couldn't touch him.
I shall pray for you.
He shall pray for me. Dude, he won? I don't remember him winning the first one. That sucks.
Special delivery.
He does that shit.
do.
Ooh, so, yeah. Oh! He pushed me over. Block. It's like if you win one, the computer gets real pissed. Using my thing. They do that shit?
Shall I teleport you somewhere you can recover?
Hello there, Robert. Heads are gonna roll. Yes, they are. Beast head.
Special delivery.
Oh, my stars are gorgeous.
Hey, fucking slap the shit out of me. Dude, he's mean. Wolverine fucking, like, doesn't have any range or anything. They should at least gave him a healing factor. Staying alive. Still better than you, Robert. There is no way! Look at his life!
I've quite got a handle on this fighting thing.
Special delivery.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Fighting.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Is that the best you can do?
What's up, Josh? Oh, he's fisting me. I was blocking. This bitch left his tits off. Come on. No! Oh!
This contest is over.
That hurt! That hurt! Getting my ass beat by fucking Beast! Dude, I can't even touch him this one. Every time I come up. I've never had that happen before. I've never had that happen where I can't do anything.
I don't think you...
That's some horse shit. That's some fucking horse shit!
This is most unwise.
Wolverine's not really a good actor of a character to be in.
This contest is
perfect.
Over.
Perfect. Come on. Give me. Why? He shut it down! He stuck his big fucking furry blue foot in my face and shut that shit right down. Hit him with it again. Yes. Alright, I got the special ready too. Hey! Finally made it past him.
Amateur.
On to Storm. Miss her, really?
Amateur.
Joe Flacco has AIDS. No, oh, that ain't what I wanted to do. Get that back there. PS1. 2001. This is the one, I think. If you beat Cyclops here, see Spider-Man 2 in the background? If you beat Cyclops, I'm pretty sure you gotta fight Spider-Man next. Better be some fucked up. Like that. Not even warmed up. They do look pretty good for PS1. Oh, he walked away from it. Kick him in the back of the dome. Damn it. I want to fucking fight Spider-Man.
Special delivery.
Watch your dreams, man.
Missed. Oh, no, I didn't. Special left.
You can do.
I got that special left.
Not
you can do.
See you later.
Don't cut it, bub.
Twice! I don't know how many it does. It might do like 10, because it doesn't go through the whole roster. But I'm trying to think, like, you mean how many people are there to play, or how many people, like, do I have to beat in the story? Or, like, how many unlockable characters? Which one are you talking about?
Special delivery.
You could definitely use a woman's touch.
Oh man. Dude, I can't do nothing. She won't let me off the fucking ground. That was embarrassing.
Tryout's over. You failed.
I think it's like 10. I think they put you through 10 people. It's not everyone in the game. Into it like an idiot.
Tryout's over. You failed.
Try it again.
Special delivery.
Sugar, let's dance.
Cut it, bub.
By the skin of my balls.
Not even warmed up.
Sabretooth. I'm betting he's the last guy for me.
Special delivery.
I'll tear you apart.
Holy shit, I didn't want to use that special either.
Is that the best you can do?
What? They always shit on me. Get him when he comes down. That's two specials wasted in a row. Wow.
Next.
Okay. Still do this. He's gonna do what he always does. Shine the claw and then someone's gonna grab him. Oh, they stop it. They never let him go. They never let him go. Okay, so that's two characters down. One thing I like fighters for like the PS1 is they always had unlockable characters and stuff. So like, it's kind of hard to do. Like I should have just picked an arcade game that I could actually beat in a night like this. I mean, you have to keep doing this over and over. I'll do like one more guy. Or where are we at? Like an hour and a half. Yeah, I'll do one more. We'll see how much time we have left. Say one more for sure.
Gambit.
Down, back, grab. Down, back, XO, and forward, forward, square, triangle.
Let's have some fun.
Come on, my leg is up in the air. I should have fucking booted him.
Let's have some fun.
Introducing the Great Toad.
That's horseshit! Dude, I struggle with Toad, man.
Kicking your butt, me.
I'm pressing the button and nothing's fucking happening.
Checking your button, Toad.
Oh my god. Toad is like one of the hardest fucking people. Look at this shit. Why is it Toad every time? Kill me. I just want to die. I don't. It's not even worth fucking you wasting specials on. I got no special out of that. There. Put you in a fucking corner and then fucks you up. Jesus. grab him. What the fuck are you supposed to do?
Kicking your butt make Toad happy.
How do you make a game where Toad is the most difficult player to fight? I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. He won't block, he won't do shit. Working on filling up that old mid bar again. Oh, I went right through him. Bottom.
Dealer wins. Not your day.
Okay. I can't do anything. You put me in a fucking corner. Okay.
Burned you good.
You can do better. Don't taunt his ass. What the fuck are you doing? How does he have that many specials? How the fuck did he have that many specials?
Try it.
How does he just keep fucking throwing combos? Struggling. Thank you.
not.
Perhaps more time.
Not what I was supposed to do. Fuck me. My round, psych. My round. Now. Why would he waste his special?
Thank you.
I needed that. That was clutch. I didn't want to waste it yet already.
Let's have some fun.
Willkommen.
Losing's not my style.
Jesus Christ. Hey Nightcrawler, dude, you gonna fucking teleport all day? I can't do shit. It gets me in the wall. Dude. Come on!
Shall I tell him?
Dealer wins.
Not that time. Not that time, Mr. Kurt Wagner. Turn it down. Block that shit.
Losing's not my.
Oh, that's a crock of shit. One yet? Who's next? Rogue. So that's his final one. Gambit, you're better than it. Oh, she just grabs me instead. Wow. Oh, God! What just happened? Grabber, dude! Thank you. Hit her with it. There's no way. There's no way.
And I look good.
Okay, dude, just fucking flinch. Okay, she just gets to keep fucking throwing combos. Oh my god, that's fucking infuriating. Okay.
Dance got hard.
It's gonna be rough. She is tough. She has to be the last one for him. He just comes right out of the gate. Are you kidding me? Glad I didn't waste anything on that one.
Losing's not my style.
Oh, I unlocked Psylocke. That's cool. Yeah, you know what? I think that'll be it for tonight. At least with this. That's why I said it's different, because, like, if it's an arcade game, it's beatable in, like, one sitting. This, like, you'd have to just keep playing it over and over and over to unlock all the characters and stuff. And I just really don't feel like doing that. I could do, like, parts. I could come back to this on a Sunday for Sunday Fun Day and do a couple rounds with someone else, and, you know, until I unlock everyone. But I think that's going to be it as far as X-Men in the stream for tonight. Well... I thank you guys for watching along. That is X-Men Mutant Academy 2 for the PlayStation. Came out in 2001. So I was still a youngin'. But I remember that game. I had the first one. When I heard the second one was coming out, I couldn't wait. But thanks for watching, guys. Follow me on Twitch. Like and subscribe on the YouTube. And I am also on Facebook. Thanks for watching. Later, Saiyans.